to make a difference for others. Education is a personal journey, but it has repercussions for society, especially as we all try to improve democracy in this country.
I'm here to tell you, no matter what you've been through, what your trial or tribulations were, you decided to make something of yourself and accomplish your dreams and goals. For many of us here today, we have been through so much with all the odds were against us. We overcame challenges that have kept others from graduating and from succeeding in life. We refuse to allow adversity to define us and to tell us who we ought to become.
Paige Marie Sullivan.
Shafonda Smith.
Natasha Lee Torres.
David Joseph Succo, all the honors.
Alexander Anthony Almonte, honors.